WhatsApp users across the world, including in India on Friday, experienced problems sending text or unable to log into the app. According to an independent website, Down Detector, 60% of customers were having issues connected to Facebook-owned WhatsApp. Several users took to Twitter to confirm the development and vent their frustration with hashtag WhatsApp down trending on the microblogging site. WhatsApp was also down in India and people were unable to connect with their friends or relatives. WhatsApp was also down in May this year for a few hours in all parts of the world. Taiwanese smartphone manufacturer HTC has launched its flagship U11 Plus with edge-to-edge display and mid-range U11 Live smartphones. The display on HTC U11 Plus has been upgraded from 5.5 inches to 6 inches with shrunken bezel, while U11 Live is the company's first Android One smartphone. According to reports, HTC U11 Plus will go on sale in select markets and has been priced at €799, while HTC U11 Live has been launched at $349. Global audio equipment maker Bose on Thursday launched QC35-2 headphones with noise cancellation and support for Google Assistant in India. The release of QC35-2 marks the first integration of Google Assistant in a headphone. The QC35-2 headphones are available in black and silver colors at ₹29,363. The device sports an action button on the left ear cup to connect the user with Google Assistant without the need to hold the smartphone, unlock it and find the app. The headphones deliver up to 20 hours of battery life. QC35-2's noise cancellation is fully activated when the headphone is on. The Bose Connect app now lets the user choose to keep it either on high, low or disable it completely off. IANS report.